person spends 22 years of their life asleep.
One third of your life will be wasted. The desire to dream is primordial. The exploration of dreams in search of answers we cannot otherwise obtain is a tempting solution to things we'd rather not deal with. Sometimes this desire transforms dreaming into a vehicle that attempts to displace the mediocre existence of our ordinary world. At first, it is a plunge into hyper-reality, a world more real than the real itself. One so entrancing it can become an addiction with confusing side effects.
Hypothesis. It becomes impossible to tell when you are dreaming and when you are awake.